Well, another day without a verdict in the trial of Denny Ross. We just learned the jury has wrapped up their third full day of deliberations after getting the case late Monday afternoon. Ross is accused of killing Hannah Hill more than a decade ago. His first trial ended in a mistrial. As soon as we get word of a verdict, we will bring it to you both on air and online at newsnet5.com.